get to go to work and hang out with these guys. I think we have a very unique set of characters, and as much as you know they want to get together, the world is pulling them apart and all of that, it's a tough...
And you wouldn't enjoy it as much if they just got together.
Yeah.
So the answer is no kidding. It's a lot of fun to play that tension. I mean, you know, it's great to have a job that you really enjoy, and it's great to go to work and work with people that you really enjoy, and that's all I have to say on that.
I think it's absolutely, I credit the writers being absolutely genius. I don't know how they managed to keep us apart so like, for so long. Like how, I mean, it must be so infuriating for you. But no, I don't even know this year what's happening yet, what we're about to go into, but.
I don't either.
Like, did you guys watch the season finale?
Yeah!
Rumblings from the writer's room, and you guys will be happy and delighted with every single aspect of this coming season.